clear, no?
Yeah.
Like I'll just start. Can
yes, sir.
Yeah. This procedure is inducted from the source of learning I had. That is Dr. Ravi Shankar Parvaji, sir. He's in Karnataka. He's M.S. Shalya, and he's the one who taught most of the doctors in Kerala about how to make the Pratisad Nakshara, the preparation, and of course the application. We're going to make it for a patient with nasal polyp, recurrent surgery being done because of the recurrence. So it's very simple, because as I always convey in every class, if somebody knows how to brush the tooth, they know how to make a Pratisad Nakshara applied on a nasal polyp, or at least a turbinate hypertrophy nasal or the tonsillitis. Just to make it easy for you, this is how the dakshara would look like. You have a clear background, no?
Okay,
you can see that, no? Yeah. This is the kshara jala, that is the most potent.
Mm-hmm.
This, if it is remained there, the medicine will last for years and years without any losing of potency.
Mm-hmm.
This is the kshara azu, the pale color one.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the paste that is applied, but this paste has potency only because of the kshara jala.
Mm-hmm.
This again was gifted by Dr. Ravi Shankar sir in the camp that was done in 2010 at Athraya Ayurveda Resort in Kerala, that is in our private property in Pallam. That was a camp organized by AMI, Kottayam District Chapter of Kerala.
Mm-hmm.
So we had more than 150 patients who were benefited by the procedures. And Shara Karma was one of them. So this is how the material is. What we make now is
the upper margin Shara.
Yeah, this is the upper margin Shara. Yeah. Of course, the preparation videos you can see later.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, we keep these two things ready just to scoop off, as we will see later.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll keep the procedure, because you can shoot, doctor. I will get the assistance of.
Mm-hmm.
We'll make the cotton. It's always important that we keep the cotton rolls ready. It's very easy with the nimbu swaras, the lemon juice, just to get it ready, because just after the kshara is applied for about 45 seconds to 1 minute, I have done for 1.5 minutes also, more than that is prescribed, we will have to make sure that the person is scooped off from the kshara by this lemon juice bolus, if we can call it as a bolus, the cotton. This will be like counter of it. And what we'll always keep, just in case the person feels more has to be cleared off, we'll always keep some bolus absorbing things. Yeah, two is usually fine, but maybe three, so that we don't run for that at that point, and we just immediately can make it.
Mm-hmm.
So that is how the kshara is to be taken, and here we will make sure that we scoop it off. As you can see here, the two ways of using it, you can use this, anything is fine, that basically is as good as you take an ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
I would always prefer this, because it is we can scoop off more. Very simple. This is how, even this much is fine. Technically, if we prepare about 200 grams of kshara,
mm-hmm.
That will be, 20 grams of kshara can last for easily more than 700 nasal polyp cases.
Mm-hmm.
So we're taking a very small quantity, and I will take in this also at a later stage, because I don't want the water content to be dragged off
mm-hmm.
for nothing. So this I'll keep it ready. This is how it is. I again reiterate, I am highly thankful to Dr. Ravi Shankar sir for giving this as a gift when he had come here, because somebody has to give you to do it out. Dr. Ravi Shankar Parvaje, he is in Karnataka. Anybody can Google and you will have his contact details. So we'll call the gentleman. Huh?